When boyhood's fire was in my blood, I read of ancient freemen. For Greece and Rome, who bravely stood, 300 men and free men. And there I prayed I yet might see her fetters rent in twain, and Ireland long a province be, a nation once again,
a nation once again, a nation once again. And Ireland long a province be, a nation once again.
It whispered to that freedom's ark, and service high and holy would be prepared by feelings dark and fashioned vain or lowly. For freedom comes from God's right hand and needs a godly train, and righteous men must make our land a nation once again.
A nation once again, a nation once again. And Ireland long a province be, a nation once again.
And as I grew from boy to man, I bent me to that bidding. The spirit of each selfish plan, with cruel passion ridding. But yet I hoped someday to aid. Oh, can such hope be vain, when my dear country will be made a nation once again.
A nation once again, a nation once again. And Ireland long a province be, a nation once again. A nation once again, a nation once again. And Ireland long a province be, a nation once again.